upon a time, people started walking to move from one place to another. And today, the transportation has developed a lot. With the flights and rockets, we have touched the skies as well. But today, people's most favorite transportation is one and only train. But as far as Chennai is concerned, train is the most favorite transportation mode for the people. So this is the Railway Protection Force. They gives the protection for the total railway. They are the major reason why we are traveling so safe in the railways. And the story is the hero. He is. The name is Williams. Everybody is afraid of our Williams. But he has got a separate allergy as well. That's our people. There is a major reason behind it, which is...
Hey, make it quickly, man. I have to go fast.
Sir, I am looking only right.
Hey, Bala.
Sir.
Check this vehicle.
Hey, brother. Finish it first of all.
You just wait, sir.
I'm getting late, brother.
Sir, if he gets 5 minutes late also, whole the city will be in traffic jam. If you go or don't go, train will automatically move, sir.
Even a small guy is respecting me. The respect city police and the traffic police gets from the people, which was not given to the police like him. And that's the reason he is angry on the people a lot. That's the reason whoever spits on the railway station, gents who travel in the ladies' compartment, people who crosses the railway tracks, he catches all these people and makes to sit in the railway police station. As it is a petty case, he will fill out the charge sheet and he will produce them in front of the magistrate. As everybody is employed people, he will just fine only 300 rupees at that time. But you know what? Just to pay the small amount of this fine, it will take the whole day to sit and wait there. So he believes if people waste the time like this, then they will understand the power of the railway police. Till yesterday, no one is afraid of him and no one respects him. Will he leave just like that? Once again, he restarted the operation.
Nowadays, nobody is respecting the police department.
Yes,
coming.
Just
sir.
Move on, Stan.
Sir.
Morning, I'm sir. Saying right.
Hey, what's
sir.
Happening here? Sir, did anyone read the today's newspaper? Chennai Traffic Police has totally filed 921 cases and they have collected a fine of 2,15,500. But what about us? Everyone is really afraid of the city police only. If anyone is caught by the traffic police, they'll show their RC book and license. Why? If they say the traffic police, they will wear the helmet and run away from that place. But no one is respecting us. So, we should be strict right from today. Whoever travels in the train without the ticket, whoever travels in the footboard, whoever spits on the train, just get them today right away.
Yes, sir.
Hey! Hey! You! Stop it, I say!
Why is he calling runaway?
Sir, we'll also chase him, sir.
Let him catch that boy. Why we have to go?
If we don't go, both of us will be suspended, sir.
Is it so? Then come.
Hey, just stop. Stop it, I say.
Hey.
Stop. Listen. Hey, stop.
I said stop.
Hey, don't try to escape.
Hey.
Hey, stop.
Stop.
Hey. Hey.
Oh no, he has shot me! Sir, I have done nothing, sir. Please spare me, sir. I'm not a terrorist, sir. Please spare me, sir. Please, sir. Please, sir. Please, sir.
You passed urine in the station, right?
Sir, I pissed on the track only, sir.
So you're that much casual, huh? Get up,
get up.
Come to the station. I will file a case against you.
What did I do? You only had our station to piss here? Stay in, man. It has become a job to catch them only.
Sir, leave me.
See how do you come out of this place. What type of police is this? For pissing on the train, they are arresting me. Even if you piss on the train, it's going to fall on the track only. If you're so clean, bins of free toilets in the platform. Hey, you need a free bathroom and an air-conditioned basement toilet, isn't it? Hey, bad horse. Don't keep on. Sit down quietly. I was screaming so hardly, but nobody heard me.
Hello.
Sir, why don't you cooperate with me?
While entering, everyone gives sound. But after some time, everyone becomes silent.
Boss, what's your name?
Bhaskar. Movie director.
Sir! Which film have you directed?
I only have to do.
When did you come here?
Myself. First. Hey, train started. Come.
Wait. I didn't take the tickets.
Why we have to take ticket? This is our country, our train. Come, we'll go.
Hey man, hey, listen hey. To me, listen to
go
me.
Side,
no,
go
no.
Side, go side.
We should.
Without ticket. Tell me, who's your friend in this group? Huh?
Police didn't catch him.
Why, boss? You should have shown him to them. No, I was just thinking he'll be a good company for you.
A real friend will not allow his friend to be get caught.
Super, boss. You're talking just like a leader.
Boss, you?
The real tiger. I'm the secretary of actor Sash Kumar Fans Association.
Boss, his film is releasing today.
Yes, boss. I was very busy with our actor's movie release. During that time, I was caught. Hey, stick the poster there.
Brother, if I stick there, police will catch me.
Hey, do you know where this train goes? We have stuck the posters entire Tamil Nadu. If we stick here, our star will get more popularity. Come on, stick the poster fast. Quick. Little this side. Yeah.
Hey, don't poster stick on the train, man.
You?
What, boss? You should also run away.
We have a principle in association. Friendship and unity are most important in life. Police department also used to tell the same thing. But I never expected that they will stab like this in our back.
Full time. You work only for the club?
I'm also a mechanic, sir.
Very good. We should always have a job to earn money. Sir, who is this gentleman?
His name is Kotishwaran. He is the head of Varthapadada Valibar Sangha.
Sir, see sir, he is Shashi Kumar's fan and he is Shivakarthikeyan's fan. There are fans all around here, sir.
Who is this Shivakarthikeyan? Does he have Swiss bank account? He is a nobody and you call me his fan?
Sir, he is an artist.
Artist. So you mean a painter?
Superstar Rajinikanth, this Shivakarthikeyan is also familiar to the younger generation.
Anyway, I am a businessman and today is a holiday. So I thought I will travel in a train along with people. Bloody heavy crowd. I don't know how these people manage travel. I was also holding only a strap. They arrested me too.
Sir, did they arrest you for holding the chain?
Yes. Till now, brother, I don't understand why they have arrested me. But I have confidence. They will realize their mistake and they themselves will release me.
Hey, don't stand inside. On the footboard. Get inside, I say.
Go!
Hey, is all our people are getting cases? What you're saying is for everything. We shouldn't just say that the people are afraid of the state police alone. People should know the real power of the railway police also.
Okay, sir.
We are not less qualified compared to them also. Do you know that, right?
Okay.
Have it in your mind, okay? Then only the public will respect us.
Okay, sir.
Okay?
Sir, why is it running that way?
Mosquito. While entering itself, I asked. But he didn't give reply to me. Will he answer to you?
Forget about him, brother. This, sir. Just like me, a businessman. Railway track business, wholesale or retail?
I am doing both wholesale and retail,
sir. Is there no problem?
Of course, problems arise in business, sir. But I always try to manage myself and I'll try to come back again.
What? Is he supplying track for the railways? How did he come here, sir?
Hey, is he looking like a track supply to the railway? He's a thief.
That's why. Tell me, what will he do with the stolen tracks?
Have you gone to school?
What is the coincidence of you stealing the track and I going to the school?
In the school, they'll ring the bell, ding, 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 ding. Have you seen it, bro? Do you think it has come automatically? All I have supplied to school, bro.
Oh my God, I've been insulted by the man.
Everybody is laughing. Why are you so silent?
From 2 years, I am trying my job. Just now, I got an appointment letter. Before joining, they caught me for football traveling, sir. Today, if I didn't join the job, my whole life is spoiled. I was not able to go inside because of heavy crowd, sir. They must increase the trains or the compartments to travel. If both is not happening, what we should do?
Brother, you don't feel for that. They are liable to file certain case per day. Look at this, bro. He drank somewhere else, but they filed the case that he drank on the track. Next train also came.
Don't run away.
Come with us.
Come here.
Sir, come with us.
Come. Get inside.
Sir, don't hit me, sir.
Better get inside. Hey. Get in. Get in, man.
Get running, sir.
Hey. Huh? I told you not to sell popcorn in the peak hours, right?
I'll not sell anymore, sir.
Go. Bloody idiots. What is the next case?
Sir, stolen VCD, sir.
Come here.
Sir, these are the CDs of high shop.
Come in.
You have stolen a lot of people's work, you know. Go.
Get it, sir.
Hey, sir.
What is this case?
Sir, he's trying to run away after doing the blunder.
How dare you can treat him so softly, huh? Beat it.
Sir, I want to go urgently, sir.
Hey,
please, sir.
Did you get the cell phones from all?
I've collected, sir.
Hey, give me your phone,
get
man.
Get the cell phone.
Sir, please.
Hey, give it, man.
Sir, give me your phone.
Give
my life matters, sir. I need to urgently go to Pondicherry.
You're going so urgently to have liquor, right?
Sir, nothing like that, sir. I want to go urgently, sir. Sir, tell him to leave me, sir. Please, sir. It's very urgent, sir. Sir, don't close the door, please open the door, sir.
Sir.
Hey, move away. Sir, please come and sit here, sir. Hey, Mooman, you're stinking badly.
Sir, will they beat us?
No, they will hug us and give kiss.
Hey, how much did you drink, man?
1.5 and 1/4.
That's why you're stinking. Move there inside, man.
The liquor is like that only, idiot.
Boss?
I have a story for your boss.
Do you know when they will release us?
Can I get a liquor here?
Approximately 1 o'clock they will take us to court. If you pay 300 rupees there, they will release us.
Okay, thank you, boss.
How much? 300?
Yes, just 300.
If he didn't pay means, they will send you to Pural. Pural means? Central jail, man. Huh? Jail? What are you saying?
Central jail. 300 rupees, they'll put us jail. I would have been in my home only.
Sure, stop crying. Why are you crying like a child? You look like a double big man, but weeping like this? Cool down. If I go out in 5 minutes, I'll earn 5,000 rupees.
You have to pay those
days. Be quiet. Don't bloody cry. Director, you too.
Okay.
Relief. Now it is calm. Brother?
Huh?
Don't mistake me for asking. They treated you like a terrorist. Why? What did you do? Do you carry a bomb? Proceed.
Sir, they arrested you for this thing.
Sir.
There are so many people used to write vulgar things in the train. Instead of arresting them, they arrested you. That's why nobody is giving respect to the railway police.
Correct. They have no rules to arrest any people.
Yes.
Right. If there are rules, they wouldn't have arrested me. Did I travel ticketless or on footboard? I was also holding only a strap which everybody held.
Oh my God.
I understand. Brothers, you all don't worry. From now, we are all friends. My name is Koteswaran. Brother's name is Bhaskar. Satish, Kutipulik, Baby Elephant, Mari. What are you looking at? How I told the names without asking you? Only if we move along closely, then we will understand each other. I like it. Pondicherry is only famous for liquor. Also for love, is it? Tell me your story. Will be very interesting. Continue.
Paper. Madam Milk. Brinjal, lady's finger, cucumber, fresh fish, plastic buckets, copper vessels.
Brother, you look very soft. But you have worked very hard. There is a limit for a man to take difficulty. We feel very burdened now.
Yeah.
How did you manage?
Sir, I didn't do anything. Actually, I wanted to do any one of this job. It's my friend's wish, sir.
Director.
Yes?
You stop your stories. Ask a story and tell us.
Sir, please tell us what really happened.
Hey,
I'm only going to the Bangalore training, right? I haven't get ready, but you're simply sitting and you're got ready for something?
Buddy, inside this house, you're going to job and I'm not going to job. When we go out, we are same. You know that, right?
Then when you'll go for a job?
You're going right. Then why should I want to go?
Hey, so you decided not to go to the job at all?
Now, should I drop you or not?
Hey, sit down. I'll get ready now.
Ah, you should have that fear.
Hello, good morning, sir. This is Meghala from Challenge Finance Company. In our company, we have many schemes, sir. If you give me a few minutes, then I'll explain to you clearly.
Tell me, Meghala.
Thank you, sir. Sir, actually, our company is a multinational company. If you invest in our company, definitely you'll have a profit. So, I'll explain about every single scheme. So, did you like our plan, sir?
Yeah. By the way, tell me again, what's your name?
Meghala, sir.
Nice name.
Thank you, sir. Sir, which plan you have?
The plans what you tell me are simply superb.
Okay.
I was expecting such an offer for a long time.
Thank you so much, sir.
One tea.
Sir, your name, please?
I'm Satya.
Satya. Where are you working, sir?
Software company.
Software company. Okay, sir. Sir, if you need, I'll send my executive and he will talk to you.
Not required. You explained me very clearly. Then why do they need to talk to me? So it's okay.
Which plan you are choosing, sir?
Actually, Meghala, the plans you said was normal, not superb.
To be very frank,
it was excellent.
So I just have a small confusion in selecting the plans.
If you don't mind, if you tell me one more time, I can select it.
Okay, sir. You wanna listen second time?
I'm sorry, now I'm little busy.
So when will I call you?
Tomorrow, same time.
Okay, sir. Definitely, sir. I'll call you tomorrow, sir. Thank you, sir.
Who is this?
Hello. Good morning, sir. I'm Meghala speaking in Challenge Finance Company.
Ah, hi Meghala. How are you?
I'm superb, sir. What about you?
I'm also absolutely fine, Meghala. Yeah, tell me please.
Sir, actually, you told me that I want to call you today.
Oh, regarding the plan, right? Yeah, tell me, Meghala.
Sir, actually, like I said yesterday, in our company, we have 5 schemes. So...
Ah, tell me, Meghala.
Sir, are you listening to our plans, sir?
Ah, yeah, I heard. Out of the 10 plan, the 3 are simply superb.
So, which plan you are choosing, sir?
In those 3 plans, I have a confusion in selecting. That's the problem, yeah.
Sir, actually...
If I hear it one time, I can final it. But I'm so sorry that I'm troubling you.
What is this, sir? Why are you feeling like this? Tell me which time I want to make you call.
Then... Tomorrow, same time?
Definitely, sir. I'll call you. Thank you, sir. Seriously, he is a wonderful customer. Oh, in this month, my target is over.
They have completely drenched me, you know. Today, girls only getting a lot of job opportunities.
Hi, Meghala.
Sir, how do you know that I'm calling you in this time?
It's very simple. Actually, I don't want to see you in person at all. Just by talking to you in phone, I can understand sincerity, punctuality. Everything is easily understandable.
Will I tell you about plans, sir?
Yeah, tell me, I'm ready for that.
Plan, sir?
Yeah. Everything is clear, Meghala.
Thank you, sir. Which plan you are choosing, sir?
Before that, I would like to talk to you for a few minutes.
Yeah, tell me, sir.
Usually, my traveling time from home to office is around 45 minutes. My friend always used to come with me.
Hmm.
He used to talk nonsense always, and the time just ran away.
Okay.
Suddenly, he told that he was going to Bangalore. It was a shock for me. Huh? I don't know what to do. To be very frank, I was really missing my friend, you know. I was really upset for that. And that time you called me. You would not believe. We were talking nonsense. Than my friend, you know that. Hello? Hello?
Who's that, buddy? As usual, marketing calls?
Then what else? The time I wake up from bed till I'm bathing, they're talking, dude. Okay, leave that, buddy. When we're traveling in a traffic, these girls call. I thought you were calling, so I pick up the call.
Excuse me, sir. Do you want any loan, sir?
All the time the same, dude. Same way one girl started to talk. I didn't leave her at all.
Heidi. Hey, why you are so sad?
You know, one person was wasted my time.
Our business itself like that.
I know very well about our work, but this person gave me attention, that's why.
He had to be like me. Whoever kidded me, now they are running like anything.
Can you trace this number?
Brother, father wants to talk with you, so he called you.
For what? Is it about rent?
You already crossed the limit.
What else? The entire family is so mad. Huh? Hi, Uncle.
Come, Satya.
Uncle, I heard you wanted to talk with me. What's the problem?
Yeah, he came to solve the problem. Don't make him to sit and talk. Earlier itself I said, don't give the home to bachelor. Did you ask my words? First ask him to vacate the house.
Uncle, what's the problem?
Nothing. Today morning a girl came.
Satya! Where are you? Come out! Come out! Satya!
Who are you?
What who? You don't know what I am? He followed me, he loved me. After that, he leave me once everything's over. He told me that I wanna ask my house owner.
Hey, mind your words.
Hey, don't talk anything. You don't know about me. I'll give you just 2 days. He should come and ask me to apologize. Otherwise, like this chair, tomorrow you will fly. Mind it.
Uncle, tell me who is she? Tell her name, I will finish her soon.
Don't act very smart. You don't know anything about her, but you are roaming with her, right? We no need his dramas. He is a waste boy, but he got a smart girl. Why this headaches? I give 2 days time for him. Ask him to say sorry to her, or else ask him to vacate the house.
Uncle, but...
Your time starts now.
Uncle...
She is the owner, I'm just a servant.
Who is that girl? They're not giving any details. How can I find that girl?
Hey, leave me! You are going to
shut
leave me
your
alone!
Mouth, I'll kick you!
I said leave me! Shall I shout you are kidnapping me? Leave me!
Hey, don't shout!
Fat boy, I'll slap you. What's your problem now?
I will come with you, but there are 2 conditions.
So you have got conditions as well. Huh?
First, you should buy lot of ice creams for me.
He will get it for you.
And second, he should not come with me.
See, how dare he? Will he leave me alone here? Hey, what happened to you? Buddy, listen carefully. Don't trust him. He will definitely let you down.
Just hold it.
For her only, the costly ice cream. For me, normal ice cream. I don't want your ice cream and all. Just drop me to my home.
Hey, what are you talking nonsense? Don't talk like your mother.
I know, you were coming with her. I just saw with my eyes.
I'll pluck your eyes. When did you see, man?
We were searching from 2 days, right? That girl only.
Hey, is she here? Hey, just tell me, sweetheart. Just tell me, no?
Don't act and all. I know you are making fool of me.
Hey, seriously, I don't know. For the past 2 days, I'm with you, right? Please tell me, dude.
Then you should get me a costly ice cream.
First I have to know her, then I buy for you. My sweetheart, my darling, please tell me, buddy.
See, there she is.
Where, buddy?
You're not able to see? That white colored churidar.
Oh, violet color. Thanks, baby. Hold it.
Hey, ice cream. Hey, ice cream, man. Hey, I want ice cream.
Hey, that's correct only, right?
Okay, see you, bye.
Yeah, bye.
Hello? Hey, stop.
Hey, I'm calling you from a long distance. You're going like you didn't hear anything.
Sorry, I didn't listen. But you...
I'm Satya.
Satya means...
Hello, your lover. What? You came to my house and created a big scene? Now why are you afraid?
That is not I am.
I'm sure it's you.
I'm telling you now.
Why don't you just stand and talk?
Hello, why are you not understanding my words? Don't follow me, otherwise I'll call the police.
Okay, we'll call. Police! Police!
Hey, are you mad?
No, no problem with that. Your route will be cleared and I also don't have any problem. Police! Police!
Don't shout! I'm only came to your house. What do you want now?
You created a scene. Now you're asking me what to do. You tried to spoil a good man's life. You have created a big scene that I will never get a wife in future. Okay, do one thing. You go to my house owner's house and tell them you don't have any connection with me.
I can't do this.
Then tell them we are connected.
Hello? What? Are you crazy? You only started this game first. That's why I done this.
Oh, really? So whatever I do, you do it back to me.
Definitely.
Whatever I do?
I can do anything.
Sure?
Sure.
I love you.
Idiot. Huh?
Hello, I'm not idiot. It's love, dear. Hello? Hey, you told me whatever I do, you do it back. I'm very serious about that. I love you, dear. I love you. Hey, what do you think of yourself? For the past 6 months, I'm following you. You're not replying me. If you have any problem, please tell me. I can understand. Do you think if you become silent, I just leave you? I will not easily leave you, dear.
If one girl wanna like one guy, it's not enough to follow him. He should impact that girl at least one time, okay? Till now, you didn't do something like this, you know? Then how should I love you?
Create impact? How will I create impact?
What, sir? She needs some damage to be done.
Okay, what you did after that?
That is not a big deal. On the way she goes, put a banana peel or open the drainage, she's going to fall in. That will have an impact. Now clap everybody. Hey, don't utter nonsense.
Hey, the train is going steadily on the track, right? Then why the hell you're interrupting? Get the hell out of here. Brother, you start the train instead.
Now you're talking sensibly.
What, sir? Did you attempt suicide?
No, no. Not at all, buddy. I thought if I put a poster like that, sympathy will work out and she will fall in love with me.
Sir, did that work?
Actually...
Hi.
Hey, look at there.
He's a crazy fellow. Come and sit.
It's correct only.
Usually, she'll at least watch it once. But that day, she left just like that.
I expected this twist. It can be easily guessed. What I say is, you should have lied down as a dead body, with a garland, with incense sticks around, with 10 people to create an atmosphere. It would have been real, it would have worked. You see, the girls of today are very, very smart.
Sir, can't you keep quiet for some time?
They don't want me to talk about any logic or mistakes.
Hey!
You continue, sir. What happened later?
Then I gave her a very big shock.
Hey, look at there.
Super! This is a very good punch. Continue.
Then what you did?
Hey! Don't run! Hey! Wait! Hey! Don't run! I said stop the running!
Hey, don't! How dare you do this? Hey, it's very...
Why have you done this? Are you crazy?
Hey, stop!
Idiot!
Hey,
Crazy!
Hey! Hey, I'm calling you! Hey, did I create an impact now?
congrats, congrats.
Thank you.
Super, super.
Thank you.
Fantastic, boy. Super, sir.
Public are really afraid of the law and order police, but they are not afraid of us. We should identify the reason for it. Have you got any ideas for that?
Police can be contacted by 100 numbers, sir. We should also get some number like that.
We have got 182 number for
sir,
that, right?
Nobody is complaining on that number, sir. And if there is a call, somebody is asking when will the train come and what time will it leave from here. That's what they are asking, sir.
Sir, they are not scared of us because we are catching in the morning and leaving in the evening. We too have the rights to put FIR. Then only people will be afraid of us like law and order police.
Right.
Sir, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Karnataka, Andhra. Southern Railway, we all ladies, sir. Only 100 people are there. First, we need to increase that.
Yeah, she's right, sir.
Hey.
Sir, the people who have got, if they get scared, that is a half victory for us.
Half victory? We are going to get full victory. Go and check now.
Okay, sir.
Huh?
Oh, sleeping.
This will be right, I say. So what they are saying?
Sir, they are sleeping as if they are sleeping in their own bedroom, sir.
Are you all sleeping now? I know how to wake you all up. Get this. Open it and keep it there, okay?
Okay, sir.
Now they will come to our track.
Yes, sir.
There is some good masala in this. Now you'll suffer for this, man.
Hey, director. Director. Wake up, man.
What, man?
I'm feeling hungry, buddy.
After seeing the smell of biryani, you felt hungry.
I did not have my morning breakfast, so I'm feeling hungry.
You ask them, they will give you.
Are you seriously telling?
Go, man. Go and ask.
Okay, I will check. Sir? Sir?
Hey! Hey!
Sir, I'm feeling hungry. Give me something to eat, sir.
Our idea is working now.
Director, I called them several times, nobody is giving me a reply.
Hey, they are always like this only.
Sir? Sir, I am a BP patient. I am not feeling well. Give me something to eat,
sir. Why the hell are you shouting now? If you are not eating today, you will not die, okay? We will not give you a glass of water also. Just shut up.
What, brother? You asked for something, he said something. What happened?
I'm requesting them to give me some food. He's telling me if I don't have food for one time, I will not die. What is this, sir?
Did you hear that? For one time food, should we lose our respect?
Sir, I'm feeling hungry, sir.
There is nothing wrong in asking, but you should ask the right person.
To whom should I ask then?
You should have asked me. I'll give you. What do you want? Idli vada, puri vada, pongal vada, dosa, khichdi?
Pongal vada.
What condition, sir? Do you have a hotel?
Boss, if you need to somebody, you don't need to run a hotel for that. You need a good heart for that.
Correct. Brother, take it.
Sir, do you have puri?
There is no side dish.
No issues.
Okay. Brother, catch it.
Give me, bro.
Not
give
from
me.
One single
bro,
place.
Give me,
this is a
me.
Mixed meal.
Give me, give me.
You all be in your place. I will come and distribute. Wait. Everybody will have.
Thank you. Sir, it's really good.
Okay. Have.
Thank
they
you.
Disturb your sleep. Eat pongal. Sleep well.
What happened? They are keeping silent. Just go and check.
Okay, sir. Hey, Cody.
Present, sir.
What?
Sir, Cody is giving food to everybody, sir.
Nandakumar, throw him out now.
Hey, are you running a mobile hotel here? Huh? Hey, get up, man.
Sir.
Get up.
Sir, they are all my friends, sir. I'll stay here till evening.
Hey, are you such a big landlord and they are all your brothers, you're helping them with food? Come out, man.
Stop it.
What's going on?
You're also giving the food and he's the one giving the food and you're getting him out. What happening here?
Hey, do you know who really he is?
Uh-huh.
Who is he?
Madam.
Thank you. Brother. Okay. Help me, please. Madam, just one. Yes.
Brothers, don't worry, eat well. No chance of food poison. I checked in the lab.
Hey, what happened to you, man?
Hey,
shut up, man, get up. Come here, come here.
Come here, come here.
Come here,
come here.
Come here, come here. Sir, yes, somebody has fainted and fallen down, sir. We need to take him to the hospital, sir. Please come, sir.
Hey, why are you shouting? There is a doctor inside. Tell him.
Sir, who is the doctor here, sir?
Hey, a person who is sitting in the corner. He is the doctor. Tell him. Go.
Sir, yes, somebody has fainted and fallen down, sir. Please come and help me, sir.
I cannot help him.
Sir, how can you tell this, sir? You should come and help, sir.
I have told you I cannot help that man. Please go.
Hey, he is not willing to see him, right? Go.
Hello, sir.
Give water on him,
sir, I have been drinking a lot. And in the early morning, I couldn't pass the urine. And after 6 o'clock in the evening, I couldn't do anything. Please give me some medicine.
I can't give you medicines, go.
Hey, you will not do anything for me and also for him. What will you do then?
You call me later. I will tell you.
What? If you make a call, he'll tell me? I've seen doctor reading pulses. But what is he telling? Is he a real doctor or a duplicate doctor? Let me see. I remember seeing it somewhere.
Hello?
Evening, madam.
Good morning.
I'm calling from Muslimpatti, Vama Aminal's father.
Tell me, sir.
Should we use steroid before night games, madam? Ask him and tell me.
Sir, even I have the same doubt. So I will consult with the doctor now. Sir, tell me, sir.
That is all unnecessary cheating for getting good names, madam.
Ooh.
If a man is not strong enough, even if Miss Universe goes in front of him, nothing is going to happen, madam. The same person.
Hey, he's sex doctor Kunjirappa, the man. He comes every Saturday night in the midnight show. He's the same doctor. Come, all of you, come have a checkup with him.
My fate. See how they are forming the line?
Sir, I have a doubt, sir.
What?
You're making everybody happy here. Are everybody happy in your house also, sir?
Everybody are fine. I've got total 4 houses.
Okay, you may have 4 houses and all people in the 4 houses?
Sir. First of all, me.
Show me. Hey, show your hand, man.
My hands?
You seem to be strong. What is wrong with you?
I don't have the hold, sir.
Alright, I'll give you a medicine. You buy it and give it to your wife, okay?
Why should I give that to my wife?
If I tell you something, don't ask unnecessary questions, okay? Here, you're a doctor or am I a doctor? Just listen to me. Get out. Next, tell me what is your problem.
Sir, you find out, sir.
Show me your hand. What is this? No marks in your palm? I meant the marks are missing. Are you doing any difficult job? That's what
I'm doing welding job, sir.
That's why your hands are like this. Okay, I'll write a medicine for you. You buy it and go have it in your house, okay? Your problem will be solved.
My palm or problem, sir?
Next person.
Hey, come on. The bullet's hit. So fast, man. You just fainted and you're so fast again.
Sir, show me.
Please.
I did not tell you to show your palm.
You saw everyone's hand, no?
I may tell to show the heart. And I may ask the patient to show the palm also. Now you better show, okay?
How can I show in front of everyone?
In that case, you do one thing. Just go to the corner, take a selfie and then come and show it to me. And then I will solve the problem, okay?
Doctor should be this way.
I don't know why these people are like... Phone is ringing somewhere. Oh, you have the mobile. Sir, you didn't hand over the mobile to them?
I have given them my company number. This is my personal number.
Sir,
hey,
if they come to know that you have another mobile, means they will put another case on you.
Just a minute, I'll answer it and come.
Okay.
I'll write a medicine for you.
Be quiet.
Your problem will be solved, okay?
Okay, sir. Yes. Thank you, sir.
Next person.
Hello.
Where are you now? What happened to that number?
I was caught by the police.
What? Police?
No, it's railway police.
What are you talking about? Here, my dad is preparing everything.
Don't worry, dear. They leave me around 1 p.m. I'll be there at 4 o'clock.
Okay. Which station you are now?
Tambaram railway station.
Why you gone to Tambaram?
Wanted to reach fast, so I came by train.
Shall I talk to my friend's dad about this matter?
Hey, it's not a serious matter at all.
I know it's not serious thing to you. But I am in tension. You should come in right time, okay?
Yeah, I'll surely come.
Okay.
Hello, Inspector Williams.
Sir, I'm Kumaraisan.
Yes, tell me.
There was a call about bomb in the station.
Bomb?
So whoever you arrested today, do not leave them.
Okay.
Boss, when will they take us from here to court?
We will directly ask the police. That's why government is paying salary for them. I will ask. Sir? Sir? Move, man. Sir! Sir!
Hey, why are you screaming, man? I'm here. Who all want lunch can tell me now.
Leave that. At what time you will take us to court?
First lunch, then other things. Tell me who wants what.
Sir, one chicken fried rice.
I want kothubarada, sir.
One non-veg meals.
I need a chili chicken.
One noodles for the doctor. Yeah. Don't think they are in jail.
Three chapatis.
Four biryani and one full chicken.
Hey, do you think that we are running a Munyani Villas hotel? Asking for biryani and fried rice, you'll get only sambar rice and curd rice. Tell me what you want.
Sir, when will you take us to the court, sir?
Hey, first it's lunch, man.
Sir, we don't require food. We want to go to court.
There is a hoax call for a bomb and the squad is here. Senior officers have told not to take you out. If you want to eat, otherwise starve.
Sir! Hey! Are you not going to leave us or not?
Hey! Are you scaring the police?
Hey, if somebody has put a bomb there, why should we be inside, sir? You don't have the capability to catch the culprit and talking to us.
Hey, listen, I'm in the same position where you are. You're inside and outside. Give respect and take respect.
You're not fit for anything. Just call the inspector soon.
Sir, they're creating problem here, sir. Looking like a TB patient. What sound you're making, man?
Hey, what's the problem here?
So ask him, sir.
Doctor, what's your problem?
I have to go for a shoot by sharp 6 p.m. If I don't go, they will change me. If you don't leave me now, I will file a case against all of you and you'll have to face the consequences. Is that okay for you?
If you give the report that the bomber is here only, before the inquiry gets finished, all your life will finish here. Is that okay? Don't try to cheat me, okay?
Sir?
Huh?
I need to go, it's very urgent.
Hey, I have to say separately or what? Did I wish to feed you all here by giving some feast? I know when to release all you guys, okay? Just shut your mouth.
Sir, it's your job to find out who kept the bomb, sir. Why should we all want to be inside? Now, are you going to leave us or not?
You're showing the finger towards me? What the hell you will do, huh? Hey, who has got the phone?
I don't know.
Who has got the phone?
I don't know.
Now!
Sir, I don't
know. Whose bag is this? Tell me, whose bag is this? Whose bag?
Sir, please give the phone, sir.
Hey, is this yours phone?
Sir, please give the phone, sir. Hey, sir, it's an urgent call, sir. Sir, please give the phone, sir.
What the hell call is that? Huh? Hey, we have to show who we are. Don't leave any one of them. Let them be hungry and die here itself.
Okay, sir.
Come on, let's go.
Sir, please, open the door, sir. Sir, please, it's very urgent, sir. Sir, please leave me, sir. It's very urgent, sir. I need to go, very urgent, sir. Please leave me, sir. Sir, it's really very urgent, sir. Sir, please hear me. Sir, ask me, sir.
Come this way, sir.
What happened, sir?
Sir, we have searched fully. There is no bomb here. I think this may be a rumor call.
Nothing here, sir. Only a hoax call, sir.
Okay, thank you.
All of you get ready. We are going to the court in the afternoon at 2 o'clock. Hey, why are you standing like a Raymond model, man? Inspector is calling you. Come.
For what, sir?
Go and ask him. What are you staring? Go, man. Hello, you told about that bomb. That was a fraud? Hey, why are we going to give fraud call, man? Some beggar like you spread the rumor. Hey, that man is just longing to see if somebody can get scared of him. You don't fear, man. If you'd acted like fearing for him, he would have left you at that time itself.
They will give Oscar award for that.
He'll slap you on your face.
But doctor, are you not okay with the advertisement in the TVs? Why are you sticking stickers on the train also? If I ask you, you will file a case against us, right? If I take you to the court, then your name will be spoiled. You got it? Give me a letter that you will not pay stickers on the train, okay?
Okay, sir.
Hey, give him a paper to write a letter.
Sir, please don't mistake me if I tell you something. That boy is mad in love with some girl, sir. Why don't you collect a written statement from him and leave him, sir?
Can you write that you are responsible for them also? One is saying that he's going to Pondicherry and one more is going to join the job. Are you aware that they are real persons? Why the hell you want to draw something on the train? In India, 25,000 of people are dying while crossing the track, you know? It's for your safety only. Then why are you not understanding us? I'm leaving you. You are a doctor. Just get out.
Madam, I think your respected sir has got some serious health issues. Whenever your sir is free, just bring him to my clinic, okay?
What are you saying?
Your lathi is very sharp and strong like a knife, sir. But there is full of rust in the pistol. You have to do your oil service regularly. I am talking about the pistol which is under you. Let me go, sir.
What is this? Now that number is switched off.
Might be he don't have charge. Just wait, he will call you back.
No, yeah. He told me that he is in police station.
He said he will come by 4 p.m., right? Then what? Don't get fear.
Boss, if they take us from here to court at 2 p.m., at what time they will release us?
We will reach there around 3 o'clock. After that, magistrate will come. They are not only us. The culprits from other station will also come there. Mostly 60 to 80 peoples will be there. I think it will take around 6:30 to 7 o'clock.
So long?
Yes.
Boss.
Hmm?
Is there any way to escape? Huh?
Sir. It is not that easy. RPF police will look like a comedians, but everyone carries pistol with them. If you get caught means 16 days you have to be in prison. Then everything will be collapsed.
Don't we have any other way, boss?
You just keep quiet. I have an idea to escape from here. I will try it. Can I talk with you?
What is he going to speak?
I didn't take ticket. Bro consumed alcohol on the track. He did small robberies in the station. Putting us in jail is not an issue. But he should go Pondicherry immediately. Vetri have to join in the office. Brother Kuttipuli want to see the movie immediately. If they find 300 rupees on the platform is, they would have been paid and moved away. Culprits and criminals are living happily out there. Look, even our sex doctor, they left him because he scared them. So we have to teach a lesson to these policemen. They should not catch anyone from today. For that, we all should escape from this place.
What, boss? Trying to create sensation? Don't keep faith in them and plan. They will all leave you and go away. If you are held, 16 days in prison.
I am not worried about that, boss. My ancestors told there is nothing mistake in doing good thing for others.
Okay, you proceed.
Who are all want to escape from here? Please lift your hands.
Everybody wants to run away from here. Say, okay, let us also join them.
Boss, do you want me to tell separately? Everyone has lifted. Why are you not lifting? Lift the hand. Hey man, lift your hand.
Sir, you are talking to me, I am not talking to you, sir.
Boss, at least can we put down a hand now? I thought it earlier. We have been speaking so much and he's giving no reaction at all.
Shh! Keep quiet.
Okay.
Hello? Anyone knows Telugu?
Brother, I know all languages.
Are you sure?
As far as all Indian languages, I am fluent in everything, bro.
Buddy, what are you talking nonsense?
Yes, believe me, bro. I am fluent in all languages. You want to check my capability?
Is that important now? Ask him why he caught by the police.
Oh-ho. Cow police catcher?
He's talking in English.
This is your fluency.
He'll give a reply now, see.
Sir, I have IIT training in Hyderabad. I have double in the dari. I have double in the dari. I have double in the dari. I have police.
Hey, what is he saying?
His reply was very fast. I couldn't understand properly.
He came for IIT training from Hyderabad. He drunk with all his money he bought. He has no place to live, so he slept in platform. Police caught him.
Telugu man is very clever. Boss, ask him whether he is willing to escape.
Boss, are you willing to escape?
బాస్ రియల్లీ ఐ డోంట్ నో యువర్ లాంగ్వేజ్
కర్లేదు సార్ సినిమా స్టార్ట్ అయ్యే వరకు మాకు అర్థం కాదు స్టార్ట్ అయిన తర్వాత చాలా బాగా అర్థం అవుతుంది మీరు చెప్పండి
ఓకే మై డియర్ గుడ్ బాయ్ సో లిసన్ కేర్ఫుల్లీ ఫ్రమ్ నౌ ఓకే ఫ్రమ్ హియర్ దే విల్ టేక్ అస్ టు కోర్ట్ ఓన్లీ ఆన్ ట్రైన్ దట్ టైమ్ ఓన్లీ 2 or 3 పోలీస్ విల్ బీ దేర్ ఇఫ్ ఈచ్ ఆఫ్ అస్ రన్ ఇన్ అ డిఫరెంట్ లొకేషన్ మీన్స్ నో పోలీస్ కెన్ క్యాచ్ అస్
Your plan is too good, boss.
Yes, but before that, we have to do one thing. We have to finalize which direction we have to go, and we have to take decision with whom we are going.
And one more important information: before the police officer takes us to the court, they will ask our name and our address too. No one should give the original address. If you gave, then you are finished.
Okay. In which direction you are going?
I will run the track.
If you run on the track, means train will hit you. You will die. Okay. You run on the other side,
boss. Which way I should go, boss?
First, you get on the train, left or right, you will reach the main road. From there, you book a call taxi. From there, you can go to Pondicherry.
Okay, boss.
Those who are taking front door, go that side. Middle door, be here. Those who selected back door, be that side. Why this fat boy is sitting here? Hey, what are you saying? Boss, you all will run. Police will try to catch you. I will be alone there, no? Then why should I have to run? I will walk simply. Till now, I didn't see such a selfish fellow. Now I got to know how you became so fat. I am fat, no? Police will catch the slowest person. If they catch me, 16 days in jail. Who will bail me out? Go, boss. Go and do your planning.
Whatever he said is right. I can't just get escape with you to this alcohol. I'll walk along with him.
Come, sit.
Hello, it is not possible for me. I will also go.
Oh, you too. Come here, come here.
Boss, I can't run with this fruit basket. I will also join with this boy.
Welcome, welcome. Sir, let them sit here. We will plan to escape.
Brother, there's a small confusion that also.
What confusion?
Actually, as per law, people who commit mistakes alone are not culprits. Those who are helping are also culprits, sir. Since these guys are helping us, anyway, they are going to arrest these people also. And after arresting these guys, they will tell our names who have escaped from here.
Huh?
What? My statement is correct now?
Actually, they are unaware of that. You yourself told everything. Boss, I am sorry, boss. I don't think so. This plan will work out. We have to leave it.
This is what I told you in the beginning. Big leader, you are leading everybody, huh?
Sir, why don't you ask help from your friend Karthik?
He left the country, boss.
We can't plan anything with these guys. If we do so, they won't cooperate with us. Do one thing, sir. You told about your love. Let me know what is the problem in your love. I have lot of friends in Pondicherry. I will try to help you out. Tell me, sir.
Hey, stop, 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 stop. Come fast, come fast.
Yeah, you're right. Satya?
Huh?
That car is dancing. I think someone is logged in that car. Go and see.
That is not correct. Just forget it.
Go and see, Satya.
Hey, keep quiet.
You wait here, I'll go. Huh?
Hey, fool! Don't go there! Just listen to me!
My God, she's not able to understand.
Oh God! What did you see?
Nothing.
You should have seen something.
I said nothing, okay?
Tell me, sweetheart.
Nothing.
Oh, children were inside the car.
So what you was thinking?
I didn't think anything.
Hey, tell me truth.
No, I didn't think anything.
That means? You? Naughty?
No.
Satya, I was thinking about to ask you something.
Ask.
Actually, Morning, you are coming to drop in my office. Mm-hmm. Evening, you are coming to drop in my house. Afternoon, you are chatting with me.
Very correct.
Okay. Where are you working, Satya?
Actually, I'm working in a big company as a MD's assistant. Whatever work he gives, I just distribute to every worker. Then I become free. So I have time to remember about you. Then I'll send a message.
Super work.
Thank God.
Satya, ask me what is my age.
Why?
Just ask.
Okay, what's your age?
21.
Why did you tell me to ask?
Generally, no one asks about girl's age and boy's salary, okay?
Huh.
Now you asked me about my age.
Okay.
So what's your salary?
50,000?
Then okay.
Why? Or else you'll dump me, huh?
Hey, in next week my birthday is coming.
Hey, advance happy birthday.
Don't wish me now, Satya. You should celebrate my birthday very grand, okay?
Sure. Let's enjoy it.
Thank you.
Buddy, such a star hotel. Will it be okay?
But order under the budget, okay?
Okay, buddy.
Buddy, tough day for you.
Hi.
Hi, Priya.
Is this hotel okay for you? We are fine.
We could have gone a bigger hotel.
It's okay, da. I'm okay for this.
Excuse me, order please.
Okay, one grilled chicken. No, make it two.
Okay.
Then chicken strips, chicken nuggets. And then bucket combo and finger fish and fish fry.
Okay.
What do you want?
Prawns. That's okay.
Prawns.
Okay.
What do you want?
For me, curd rice.
Curd rice?
Sambar rice.
What happened?
We have non-veg daily. So just for a change. Am I right, dude?
Okay. Sambar rice and curd rice. That's it.
Okay, madam.
Dude, we have to take care for the budget.
Excuse me, ma'am.
I'm so happy. Put that there. I'm always like this.
Yeah, I know about you very well.
We'll always say others to give the treat.
Satya, before we start the party, I want to give you a surprise.
Your love is a big surprise for me. Anything more than that? Am I right, buddy?
Hey, friends. I want to tell you something. He's my boyfriend, Satya. He's celebrating my birthday today. Thanks. So, enjoy the party.
They're sitting like sleeper cells.
Yes, buddy, you're right.
Thank you.
Where are we going?
Hey. If I go only, we can tackle the situation.
Are you trying to escape?
No, buddy. I'll come back immediately.
Hey, you will come back soon, right?
Yes.
Excuse me. I'll wash the hands and go.
If it is a free treat, they'll just go on just like that.
It's very good, right?
Why is this stupid fellow not yet returned? Meghla, I will go and wash my hands and come.
You're done?
You continue.
Okay.
Why he is taking time?
I don't know.
Hello?
Hey, buddy. I couldn't arrange the money. I'm escaping from here. You don't get caught. Just escape from there, okay?
Take this.
Why is it lie to me?
Actually, you're the reason I'm not going for the job.
What? Me? What have I done, Satya?
If you told okay for my love, I would have gone for a job. You wasted my time. If you accepted soon, I would have gone for a job.
Don't tell to me foolish reasons, Satya. Just for fun only, you are loving me, right?
Please don't talk like this, Meghla.
Then what? For your future, you want to go to work. Look here, my dad is very strict. Without your job, he'll never accept this. If you can't tell me now, we'll break up now, Satya.
Hey, just stop it, okay? You're always talking about the breakup.
Then what I want to do? Tell me, Satya.
You want me to go to job. That's all right.
Next month, I'm going to meet you with my first month's salary. Is that enough? It's a promise, my dear.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Come, I'll drop you.
I'll go in auto.
I told you I will go to job. Come.
Stop.
Huh?
Stop, Satya. Don't forget about job. Okay, bye.
Meghla? Where is your house?
Why? You wanna see our status?
Hey, no. You haven't showed your house until now. My friend Karthik started to tease me by telling that you're not believing me.
There. That house only.
You mean that old building?
Neo, that old house is my house.
Oh, what's your father doing?
Businessman.
That's superb. Then why should I go for a job? We'll do one thing. We'll marry soon. I will look after your father's business and you take care of our kids.
What? Are you playing? My dad will do anything for me. But for my self-respect, I'm only going for job. But you are saying like this, Satya? Look here. If you will decide to go to the job, then we'll love. Otherwise, in this time...
Hey, stop it, okay? Always talking about breakup. Your father is getting old. I thought I could have helped him. That's why, if you don't want, okay, I'll leave it.
Oh my god, my dad is coming.
Where?
First, go from here. I'm leaving, go from here. I said go.
Hey,
go.
Hey, buddy, she doesn't look like her father.
Hey, you're going to create some confusion in that family.
Her father looks like rowdy, you know.
So, you got fear, right? So, what's your problem now?
Only if I go for a job, he'll give his daughter.
Is he playing or what? He's asking you to go for a job. We don't want that girl, okay, buddy? What? You're keeping so silent?
No, I've decided to go for a job.
Actually, it's a sincere love. Then do one thing. My colleague has told there is a vacancy. You just go and attend the interview. Is that okay for you?
Thanks, dude.
Who's Satya here?
It's me.
You've been called inside.
Good morning, sir.
Shall I ask questions?
Sure, sir.
When you walked into the interview room, how many people were waiting outside?
You mean outside?
Yes, outside, not inside. You don't know. I know very well that you don't know. I cannot employ people who do not have general knowledge.
General knowledge?
You are rejected.
Sir, please ask me one question, sir. I will answer, sir.
I don't have time for all that, leave.
Sir, please, sir. I need this job very urgent,
security.
Sir.
Security.
Sir, I will work very sincerely, sir. Sir, you can believe me, sir.
Who needs
sir,
I'm a good your worker, sincerity?
Sir, please.
If I give you life, I will lose my life.
Sir, just give me a job, sir. I don't require any salary.
You don't want salary?
Sir, if you give me a job, I will give you money, sir.
You pay? Hey, you leave.
Sir.
Sir, I'm not talking to you. Security, you leave him here and get out.
Do you understand? Just leave me.
Is he a gay or what?
Dear Eggman, I don't understand what you say.
I'll tell you in detail, sir. My name is Satya, sir.
I am not bothered about that. You said you will pay me some money. First talk about that.
Actually, I am loving a rich girl.
Okay.
She also loves me sincerely.
Right.
But her father, he is a very big businessman. He's got approximately 50 crores worth property.
Sir, what are you talking? 50 crores?
Just in white alone, sir.
White money?
But what to do, sir? In all love story, there will be a villain. In my life also, there is a villain.
Who is your villain?
Her father, sir.
All fathers have become villains nowadays. What did he do?
He'll give his daughter if I only go for a job.
Nonsense. It is a very bad habit.
You are correct. And one more thing, sir. Do you have any daughter?
No.
Then okay, sir. If you give me this job, I will marry her, sir. And I'll get the 50 crores property also. I'll give you 10% commission, sir.
10? Wait. Sir, 10% is 5 crores, sir. Think about it twice.
Sir, when I'm getting 50 crores, I can give you 5 crores, sir.
That is all the right. When you get 50 crores free, 5 crores is not a big deal.
Sir, if you just ask me one question...
Why? Why should I question? You are already appointed. Give me a hand. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Hello?
Satya?
I'm in a meeting. I'll call you later.
Satya, I'm...
What, sir? Your lover?
Yes, sir.
Why didn't you talk?
As for girl, we should tell them we are busy. Otherwise, they won't respect, sir.
Ah, you're right. We should maintain status.
Exactly. Right, sir.
I don't have to explain about the export business. Lot of people started business when we started. But how many did survive? Not even 50% people are surviving.
Hey, I'm in a meeting. Why with this boss. Situation? I'll call you later.
We didn't meet for a long time.
Because what? You give me pressure, go for the job well. Continuously. Okay, I'm in a meeting. I'll call you later, okay? Sir, give me urgently 50,000 rupees.
It is not in our agreement.
Sir, if you give me money, I can make her believe that I'm going for a job. So
stop,
only.
Stop. I will tell you your story. Only if you take home your salary, only then your lover will introduce her father to you. Only after that you can correct him. After you correct him, only then you will get 50 crores. If you get 50 crores, only then you will be paying me 5 crores.
Stupid fellow.
This is what you wanted to tell
me? Sir, you're very brilliant, sir.
Only after your friendship have become brilliant. Just wait. 50,000. Be careful. Your first investment. Don't miss.
This is my first month's salary. 50,000.
50,000?
Yeah. Now can I meet your father, baby?
Sure, da. Tomorrow we'll meet.
Hey, change your leg, man. You're coming house for the first time. Come into the house with the right leg in.
Standing with gun?
Oh, you're scared seeing the gun.
Yes.
There's nothing, dude. There is a technical problem with this. That's why. I'm rectifying that. Dude, don't think this to be an ordinary gun. We have been maintaining this gun for generations in our family. Come up, dude. Okay, hey, sir. Come on up, man. Come on, walk up, man. Come on. My daughter told me you joined a new job. I am very happy for that. Sit
Thank
down,
you,
dude.
Sir. It's okay, sir.
Keep respect in your heart. That's enough for me. Sit down. Awesome. Listen.
Sir?
Get a juice for me, dude.
Okay, sir.
Listen, dude. My daughter should have told you only if you're in a job, we'll get her married to you. Please don't mistake us for this.
Not at all, sir.
We have been maintaining this property for generations and she's my only daughter. How can I get married to a jobless man? I like you a lot, my dude.
Thanks, uncle. Uncle, when I saw you for the first time, I misunderstood you. But you are totally different, uncle.
Nowadays, these children are looking at the face and only deciding. What do you say?
Why he's laughing like a ghost?
Look at her, dude. If I ask Potter, she will not give me even water. But look, my daughter is bringing juice for you. She has so much of love for you. Love. Yes.
Think before you talk, okay?
Nothing to worry. Everything is going smoothly. You don't worry.
Hey, he'll tell to my dad, Satya.
Your father? And who is he? What is he doing here?
Welcome, my boss. Your dude has come.
How come you are here?
So that...
What do you mean? You knew him before itself. That's really good. Dude, your problem is solved. Yes.
Dad, I'm in love with Satya. He's the person.
What? You rascal. You loved my daughter and you said you'll give me commission. How dare you do this?
Sir, I didn't know that.
Get out. Get out.
Sir, my intention was not cheating you, sir.
Daddy, what are you talking about?
You don't know about him, he's a fraud. Hey, throw him out immediately.
Hold on, why are you scolding the dude?
Sanilla. Huh? Who is my Sanilla? Kick him out.
Then okay.
Take him away.
Hey, whose dude are you, man?
Sir, please, sir.
Come,
sir,
man.
Please, sir.
Hey,
sir, I need to talk,
get
sir.
Get from here.
Sir, please,
come.
Understand,
come,
sir.
Come, man.
Sir, my situation was
don't
so
say
different,
anything.
Sir.
I know.
Sir,
come,
sir, actually,
Daddy,
I didn't know
the hell
this,
you know about him? What do you know about him? He's an absolute cheat.
God, how could you do this, Satya?
Actually, I was.
For that reason only, I'm talking here with you. Otherwise, I never come to meet you.
Sorry, Meghla.
Your sorry is not a solution, Satya. My daddy is arranging my marriage with another person.
Huh?
For your mistake, I'm standing ashamed in my house. Hereafter, we'll never meet. If you're in love with me seriously, get one job and take me with you. Another time if you'll cheat. I don't know what to say to you, Satya. But still, sincerely, I'm loving you, Satya.
After I sincerely tried for a job, but my bad time, I didn't get any job anywhere. After trying a lot of places, finally I got a job in a big company at Bangalore. My problems were solved. I was on my way to convince Meghla's father, but I got caught. But I'm really worried. She's waiting for me.
Sir, shall I ask you something? You need to reach there by 6. Madam should be waiting there for you. But you're not telling what is the problem.
It's her marriage today.
Sir, what are you saying? This matter you should have been told before. Why you didn't tell it? I thought there is some problem in your love. Sir, at least tell me now. We will make him escape from here.
Sir, this job is gone. I can find another one. But you should not definitely miss her. You just escape.
Sir, if you give 300 rupees to me, I will also escape.
You wait, sir. Oh, I'll give it to you, man.
Okay, sir.
You should definitely join your girlfriend, sir. Please leave soon, sir.
Brother, you just escape from here.
Bro, yourself?
Sir, prema ni peru che cinema ne mem hit chestam, sir. Idi asal prema. Kachidanga support chestam, sir.
You didn't tell anything. Tell me, sir. Everyone has agreed. You are the only one keeping silent. You saw the film Nadodigal? In that, your boss Shashi Kumar sacrificed his life, his friend's life, for the sake of love. Don't you remember that?
Boss, you opened my third eye, boss. Even if I lose my life, I will see to it that this true love will win, boss.
Hey! We will divert the police. You just escape.
Huh. Okay, boss.
Hey, why are you all screaming, man? It's already time for the call. Come on.
Give some other address.
Okay. Wait, madam. Come. You should have come a little earlier. Why so late? Come on, driver. Take the vehicle.
I'll come,
okay.
Uncle.
I am not bothered about whom you trust. I have fixed this marriage and it will simply happen. I cannot change it for anybody. I cannot lose my respect. For me, your love is not important. My status is important. That is my decision. I'll go to the marriage hall. Get yourself ready and come. Huh?
Switch door.
Hey, come fast. Tell your name.
I am Tiger Shroff.
Tell me your address.
Parktown 28.
Go.
What's her name?
R. Bhaskar. 8/7, Velan Nagar, Virgambakkam. Height is around 5.5. Wheat color, thin and skinny. Go.
Tell me your name.
Satish, madam.
What is your height? Why are you staring? Tell your height.
4 feet. Come, man.
Go.
Andi buddy.
Don't stare like that.
Go.
What is your name?
Rajshekar.
Rajshekar, tell your address.
Number 15, Rajendra Street, Gandhinagar, Pondicherry.
5.5 feet, white color. Go.
Andipatti, Madura.
Go. What is your name?
I'm Vimal.
Vimal. Wheat color.
Thank you, sir. Hey, thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. Huh? Even my mother used to tell me that I'm dark in my color when I was born, sir. For the first time ever in my life, sir. Someone has told me that I've got some color, sir. Thank you so much. I will not forget you, sir. Sir, please, sir. Sir, even if I appreciate that.
Well, Napoleon.
Tell your address.
Hey, the vehicle has come. Not assume, sir. We got the details up there.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Pushpa.
Okay, sir.
Did you check everything is right or not, huh?
Will it work out, sir?
What, sir? Are they going to take us in a van, not in a train, sir?
Hey, if you guys are taking a train, if you try to escape, then what will we do? That's why we are taking a van.
Super, sir. Boss, we are planning us to take in a van, boss.
We get into a problem. How can we escape now?
No idea, boss.
What, boss? You're a mechanic. Plan something, boss.
Boss, how can a mechanic make a plan, boss?
Shit. At last they gave a twist like this. Do something, bro. Ha!
Hey, you're a thief, right? Give us an idea now.
Do something.
I'm very confused. I'm not getting an idea, sir.
Listen, whatever we want to do, we'll have to do before going to the court.
Yes.
There'll be a lot of police in the court. We'll have to do whatever we do on the way only. Or else we can do nothing.
Boss, we have to find some other way. Please, boss.
Just give me a minute, sir.
Bro, how was the movie?
But they have not watched the movie. Railway police has caught me.
What are you telling, bro?
Just listen to me, okay?
Yeah, tell me. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Is it okay, boss?
Okay, boss. Somehow we'll help you to escape from here, boss.
Okay, boss. Thanks, boss.
What are you talking there?
We are all moving away, no? That's why we are getting autographs.
Are you joking? Huh? Form a line. Come on, stand in a line. Hey, let everyone get in the vehicle.
Okay,
go, 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 inside. Go, go, let them get in. Come on, come on. Go, come on. Pass, go, go.
Okay, sir.
Shut the doors, shut the doors. Come on, quick, quick. Go, 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 go.
Boss, will your person reach the correctly?
I'm sure he'll reach in time. Give me a second. Hello.
Yeah, tell me, bro.
Where are you now?
I am on the way, bro.
We have started to the court now. You try to come as soon as possible, okay?
Sure, sure.
Boss, my staff is on the way. Okay. He'll not have any problem. We should just plan how to escape from this van. That is the only thing, boss. Then your problem is solved. What do you say?
Everyone think.
Guys, give some ideas soon.
Hey, you're a thief, isn't it? I'm trying to open the lock.
Sir. If the lock is inside, I can open it. But if it is outside, how can I open it? What should I do now? Boss, shall we do like this? We will fight with each other. Then the police will open the door. We can easily escape.
Hey, painter. That's not a good idea. We all will get caught.
Nothing. Just one idea only.
What shall we do? Brother, director. Tell me a scene in that everyone get escaped.
Yes. There is a scene in a film. Villains kidnaps hero in a vehicle like this only. Hero will find a gap and escape through it. We all can escape if we find a gap in this vehicle. What do you say?
Even now you don't have an idea yourself?
Is it important? Find the gap, man.
Come on. Okay, okay. Search. Come on, search. You just get inside there. Come. Somewhat here only.
That's right.
You see there, you see there.
Hey, it's here. Yeah, should be here. Search here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's important. Yes, yes, yes.
Huh? Guys, guys, guys. Just keep quiet. My staff is calling me. Hey, where are you now?
Brother, which vehicle I should puncture?
Hey, stupid, we are all traveling in one van.
See outside from window.
Be on the line, let me see. Boss, they are taking us as so we are all terrorists, boss.
Sir, why are they taking us as so we are ministers?
Hey, cut the call, I'll call you back.
Okay, bro. What is wrong with these people? Why are they doing like this?
Even I don't know, boss.
Now there is no problem. Inspector Williams is going in the pilot jeep now. And the jeep following us is all known to us very well. And if Williams is disturbed, we all can escape easily.
Hey, buddy.
Tell me, bro.
Just puncture the jeep which is going in front of us.
Okay, bro.
We'll be right back.
Right! Bring that vehicle! Hey, come on, chase him now! Come, let's get the vehicle ready!
Hey, mechanic, how to open this?
I don't know, boss.
Hey,
what to do?
Director!
Superman!
This can be at least useful for this.
I will buy you a full bottle, man!
Hey, start the vehicle!
Hey, who's making the noise?
Hey, policeman, go and see.
Sir, we are not making any noise, sir.
Hey, you don't command me to take a vehicle. Inspector should come, we should put the puncher, hold the stepney, then only we can start. Don't keep making noise.
Stupid fellow.
Understood? Stupid nonsense.
Huh? So,
okay, come on, fast.
Hey, move the vehicle fast!
Hey! I'm repeatedly warning you, why are you shouting, man?
Talk something and manage the situation.
Sir, believe we are not making any noise, sir.
If you shout one more time, we'll severely take care of you. Hello? He's showing too much of his obedience nowadays. He has made a stand in the road, there is no water to drink. Let's have some tea. Hey, Munuswami, take care of them.
Who's this? Hey, what is this man? He's a devil.
Hey, I am shouting from a long time. Why didn't move the vehicle?
Hey, man, this is police vehicle.
Is it police vehicle?
Yes.
Oh my God, then you and all?
We are all criminals.
Prisoners?
Prisoners.
Oh my God.
Hey,
what man?
You are going now. Take one of us with you.
Why? I should also caught in police?
Hey, you are already in the police vehicle, man. Please. If I shout means police will arrest you. You want me to shout or you take one of us? Think.
Only one person, right?
Yes. One.
Who? For taking him down, it will cost some money. Is it okay for you?
You're taking him in a Benz car or what? Take him along with you, man.
Hey, just come and see. Hey, compass.
Go. Okay, come on.
All the best, buddy. Please take care of yourself. Okay. Good luck. All the best.
Happy married life.
We can all go, right?
No. It won't be a mistake if you go alone. If we all come, means there will be a big problem. So you go first. It's important. Give me your mobile number.
Yes.
7299-305077.
305077.
Okay.
Bye.
Take care.
Come fast.
Get on.
Come on, go fast.
Hey, go and check how many people are there inside the vehicle. Go,
okay,
come on.
Okay, sir. What's in the vehicle? Stupid man. Hey, where is the missing man? Where is the guy from Pondicherry?
I don't know, sir.
You made him run? You're all going to die today.
Go!
Sir, the guy from Pondicherry escaped, sir.
Did he escape?
Hey, we'll go to the station, not to the courtroom.
Start the vehicle.
Hey, go to the station.
Hey, go in, man. Hey, what are you thinking? Hey,
sir, we'll take very good care of you.
Give me good luck. Go in, man.
Hey. It was a base plan. See what happened to us. I didn't expect like this. Now what we should do?
We all decided unanimously, right? Keep quiet. Inspector.
Hey, won't you sit on the floor? Huh? Sit down on the floor.
Yes, sir.
Hey, where is he now? I'm asking you only. Tell me now.
Sir, don't eat me, sir.
Tell me the truth. Who called you?
Sir, don't eat me, sir.
How dare you can puncture my vehicle's tire? Tell me now.
Sir,
if you're not answering me, I'll kill you.
Sir, if I die also, I will not reveal my friend's name. That is our friendship. If you kill me also, I will not reveal my brother's name.
Hey. He's talking about some fan club and policies. Hey, tell me, how come he escaped? Tell me now!
Hey, tell it out! This is a very first inquiry, man.
Idiot, are you joking? Hey, if you're not telling me, I will kill you all. Tell me now immediately, else no one will go home now. Tell me the truth. If I identify, hey, Come on, tell me. Tell me what happened.
Don't tell me.
Say or not.
He put a hole in the van and escaped through drainage, sir.
Oh my God.
Are you all talented people to make a guy escape from the van like that? Call him now. Call him now. Call him now.
I don't have his mobile number, sir.
Then who has got it?
But Bhaskar, sir, has his
number. Who is that, Bhaskar?
It's not me, sir.
You too, Brutus.
Oh, so you are Bhaskar, sir, right?
Yes, sir.
Call him now.
Sir, I don't have balance in phone, sir.
So you don't have the balance?
Yes, sir. No, sir.
Hey, get the number and call from your phone.
No need, sir. I will call him.
Hey, you said you don't have balance?
Actually, Domoko to Domoko free.
Are you kidding? Call him now.
Sorry, it is Docomo.
Hello?
Sir, police came to know that you are escaped. They again took all of us to the station.
Oh my good boss.
You don't want to come here. We will manage everything. Sir, love is very important. We will deal with everything. You just go. We will talk later on. Just you go. Nothing to worry. Sir.
What? I told to get in here. You told not to come here. How dare you? Hey, take that phone.
The things them to be very generous people.
Sir, one girl came in search of that boy.
Who is that girl? Hey, come on.
Hey, come on, let's see, who is that?
Sir, my name is Meghla, coming from Pondicherry. I want to see Satya.
Tell me, what do you want? Who are you?
Actually...
Without proper reason, you can't talk to anyone.
Sir! I'll tell you, sir. Me and Satya are loving each other, sir.
Sir, I am Bhaskar speaking.
Tell me, Bhaskar.
Sister has come to the station in search of you. She is speaking with Williams. You don't go to Pondicherry right now. I will watch here and call you later.
Okay, thank you, boss.
Okay. I know you are a coward, but I didn't expect this thing from you. Sorry, boss.
Leave it, director. He should have got off right. Let's go and see what's going to happen further. Call him now.
Why, sir? Is he not in station?
He was here. Not now. Call him right away. Who is that?
He is calling, sir.
Attend the call. If he's not coming here, you can't get out from here.
Hey fool, why did he come here?
I don't have any other way, Satya.
Hey, you have to be here in next 10 minutes. If you're not going to come, then something will happen. Hey, until he comes here, let her sit here, okay?
Okay, sir. Sit down there.
Madam.
What?
Hey, not you.
Oh.
Meghala, madam. I'm calling you. We heard your love story. Superb it was.
Don't worry, madam. These are all dummy police. They will not do anything.
They are fit for this only.
We had helped sir to escape from here. Why did you take a hasty decision coming here, madam?
Actually, I don't have any other way.
Madam, you don't worry about anything. We will take care of everything.
He knew about our sir. See, he came here.
He may let you free if you acted that you were feared of him. At least do now. He will let you free. Go.
Now I come here, right? Just keep quiet, okay?
Okay, go sir. Go.
Hey, are you stupid? Why did he come here? I told you that I'm coming.
I know, Satya. But you didn't come.
So what?
At least you picked my call. Your number was switched off.
I already told you I'm in station. Don't you understand?
You understand me. Someone is ready for marry me. I has no option. Satya, that's why I came here.
So, you don't believe me that I'm coming to save you, right?
I trust you more than me, Satya. Please understand my situation.
Do you know why these guys helped me to escape from here? To start a life with you. But you, You made them caught and cheated me. Instead of this, you could have married the person your father told.
Then our love is not important for you, right?
I am bothered about my self-respect only.
Chuh. It's my fault to trust you. Stupid.
Now you have understood. Go and marry the person who your father has selected.
What, boss? It's a tragedy love story. Will they break up, boss?
Hey, just keep quiet, man. Don't keep blabbering something.
You're just like your stupid father.
Hey, don't talk about my dad. Otherwise...
What will you do? What will you do?
Keep quiet, sir.
No.
If you escape from here, will us leave you just like that? Do you think RPF is a silly guys?
Now what is the problem, sir? I have to pay 300 rupees fine, alright? You take me to the court, I'll pay it.
Hey, we are just leaving you by making you to pay a fine of 300 rupees, right? That's the reason you are thinking like that. The normal law and order police whom you are afraid of, they have to get the permission to shoot you. But in the RPF, the normal constable who wears the blue stick can fire on anyone, do you know that? Hey, don't submit anyone in the court today,
hey,
okay?
Why is he doing like this?
Write a report that everyone escaped from here. We'll submit them tomorrow in the court, okay? We will imprison them at least for a month. If you talk too much, I'll shoot you that you came to bomb a train here, okay? Hey, put him inside.
Hey, come on.
Happy now?
Come on.
You expected this, right? Yeah,
I'm
happy now.
You,
it's all because of you. It's my fault that I loved you. From this minute, we don't have any relationship at all. Don't even meet me again. Fall on the front of a train and die. I will not feel even if you die in this moment.
Get him inside. Go on.
Just relax, okay? At least you came to know about him. Go and get married to the guy whom your father has seen, okay? Go!
Sir, that girl is going to jump before the train and come in suicide, sir. Please help us, sir.
Sir, please open the door, sir. Sir, please help us, sir.
Hey, go and catch that girl.
Sir, please.
Hey, madam, just stop.
Madam, please open the door.
Hey, you only fighting with her. Because of you only, she is going to suicide.
Madam, please, it's my mistake. Madam, please understand. Stop her, madam. I'm begging you, madam. Please, madam. Please, madam.
Okay, you alone, come out.
Okay, okay. Thanks, madam.
Thank you, madam.
Come on, let's go. Inside, run.
Hey, where you people are going? Hey, don't run.
Hey, girl, stop there.
Meghla, I'm sorry. It's my fault. Just give me a hand. Train is coming here. Meghla, come on, Meghla. Meghla, give me a hand.
Die. Go from here.
Give me a hand, Meghla. Meghla, please understand. Meghla, I love you sincerely. Please understand. Please, Meghla.
Don't do this. Meghla.
Thank you.
fear you.
Hey, who told you to come here?
I don't have another way, Satya.
Okay, listen to me. I'll come there and create a big fight with you. You have to react for that, okay? Bhaskar, when is the next train?
Another 5 minutes.
5 minutes. Satish, when we hear the train sound, I'll give a message to Meghla. Then she'll start to run. We have to shout that she's going to suicide. We are going to confuse police. Then we are going to escape from here.
Yes!
Come. Fast. Get in. Go fast.
Super plan, Satya. Super acting.
By the way, just to enact the scene, why did you run on the track?
I am also a good actor, okay?
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, that people was helped us a lot. Why you didn't plan for them, Satya?
By this time, they would have escaped from there.
Sir, the pair has run this way, sir, and the accused are all running this way, sir, and they have made us stand like a dead body, sir. Then how will people respect us, sir?
Today may Williams get defeated, but definitely he will win one day for sure.